Something about the big fire trucks, maybe the sound of the sirens. A lot of kids want to be a firefighter when they grow up, and this morning, they're getting a chance to try it out.
Yep, they are. KCR3's Mike Sell live in Roseville to show us a fun camp that has, I guess, something to do with firefighting, Mike.
Yeah, a kids' camp, and how's this for your camp? Learning to rappel down a tower. What? These two kids just now starting their way down. This all part of a Roseville Fire Department summer camp program that they actually had to shut down for about 5 years due to budget cuts, but thanks to community donations, fire department able to get this camp up and running. And we're talking rappelling, also rafting, swift water rescues, that stuff they're learning. Oh, and then there's the big finale, and that's happening right now today. In fact, let me take you inside. Gonna be a little hot, so be ready. Here we go. Go for it, Jorge. This is the room where they're gonna be doing live fire training moments from now. Student coming in, all decked out in his self-contained breathing apparatus. Once they get those flames fired up, and again, this is all part of a Roseville City Fire program whereby, we lost our flame. That happens sometimes. And again, this is their fire room, so what will happen eventually is these flames will shoot out. One of the people who's behind all of this, Jeff, tell me, as far as the mission of this whole thing, what is it you're hoping that the kids take away from a program like this?
Well, what we're hoping most of all is that they see what the firefighters do in a day. I mean, they see us go up and down the street all the time with the lights and sirens on, but we want to show them exactly what it is that we do as part of our job.
And for the kids, I mean, rappelling, rafting, fighting live fire with real flames. The big question is, when can you have this for adults?
Well, we're hoping to do that one of these days. We get that question quite a bit when the parents drop the kids off, especially midweek when they hear what the kids are doing. They want to know when they can come visit the fire station.
Jeff Carman, thank you so much for joining us this morning. And again, you are looking live at that training going on right now. Jorge, my photographer, Jorge Velasquez, is probably getting a little bit too much smoke breathing in at the moment in time. One of the kids here, hey, can I ask you a real quick question?
Yep.
What's your name, by the way?
Owen.
Owen, how old are you?
12.
So as a 12-year-old, how would you describe this camp?
Amazing. I learned a lot.
Have you ever done anything like this before?
No. I just wanted to do exactly what my dad did, so I got the chance.
And just as far as doing this, what would you say to any other kid who hasn't done this yet?
Do it.
It's completely worth it, right? And back here live again, give you one more look at just some of the activity out here. I believe we've got our kids already down from the roof, but again, look at that. 5 stories up, rappelling all the way down. I don't think Teo would do that. Do you, May?
Yeah, no. Teo, no way, does not have the backbone for that. I want to see you
now
do that.
Now, you would.
Mike.
I know you would.
You know I would, but let me tell you, you try to lift that hose, that'll put me right under. Those hoses there. All right, Mike Sell reporting live for us in Roseville. Thank you, Mike.